Good morning students, welcome back to general knowledge class. Dear students, so hope you all are fine and safe at home. So how is your studies going on? Good. Yes, you might be shocked that ma'am is telling that general knowledge class, this ma'am will be taking English class, right? And ma'am might be confused, right? No, I'll be handling English and general knowledge. So tell me, dear students, why general knowledge is important for us? Why it is important? So leaving to the subjects, okay, leaving to the subjects, we have to know the world, know the surroundings, okay, and we have to know our religion, custom, everything, right? So that is why we need to read, we have to learn general knowledge. General knowledge gives us much knowledge to us, okay? So that is very important. Leaving to other subjects like Kannada, English, Hindi, Mathematics, Social Studies and Science. So this is also part. You all have this Indian Constitution also, right? And you all have Environmental Science, Life Skills as a subject, like one classes. Why? You have to know the things. You have to know it very well. Indian Constitution is much important, dear students, right? You all learn, will learn that also in SST, like Social Studies. Right? And Environmental Science. No, you don't know. You will be knowing. These all are the subjects which we have to learn. So, in that, general knowledge is also very important. For example, when you get out of your house, you will be seeing a small creature which is moving, or you might be seeing a flower. So, if someone asks you, you might have seen a bird. Gubbachi antivi. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾರೋ ಅಂತೀವಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಅದೇ ಥರ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪುಟ್ ಪುಟಾಣಿ ಪಕ್ಷಿಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೌ ಸ್ಮಾರ್ಟ್ ಫೋನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀ ಇನ್ ಅ ಗೂಗಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರೈಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ಇನ್ ಅ ಗೂಗಲ್ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಬರ್ಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ವೈಲ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ Right? So, it's very important for us to learn general knowledge. Got it? So, dear students, so that today we are going to start the first topic. You have a beautiful topic. What is that? Tell me which is your favorite food. Some are telling vegetables. Junk foods like chaats. You all will like much chaats. Desserts. Dessert? What this ma'am is telling dessert? Dessert means it's marubhumi. How will people like to eat? How can we eat dessert? No. Desserts are nothing but like when you go to a function, after meal you will be served with ice creams. Yes, sweets. So that is desserts. Alva. So dear students, I will be teaching you today a beautiful meals. My meal, my favorite meal is, I'll not tell you. Why should I tell you? I will not tell you. You have to tell me which is your favorite meal, then I'll tell you which is my favorite meal. I like everything. I love eating and I like everything. The two sweets, I love sweets very much. Okay, so dear students, so today I'll be teaching. See, food done kudlene we will eat like in this state like Karnataka. You will have like when you come to Hubli, Dharwad, people know that you will have roti and two types of dal like palya. You will be having sambar, rice. And this here it's famous for like this chutney pudi. What do you say chutney pudi? Shenga. Chutney pudi, not shenga chutney pudi, shenga pudi, gurella pudi. This is famous here. When you come to Bangalore, you will not find such types of food there. Like this shenga pudi and gurella pudi will not be there available there. There different types of food you will be getting. Like you know ragi balls, mudde, you will get there that one. Whereas here you will not find that. Here you will find only jolad roti. And see, when you go to Kerala, what do you eat? Kerala is famous for fish. And the rice, what we eat, will be like water there. Right? So when you go to different states, okay, there the food will be totally different. Alva, it's very very difficult us to survive. Okay, difficult. Why? Because we will be in our village in Dharwad, we will be eating full stomach full food like roti, palya, that this thing, one five six items will be there in our plate. Whereas if you go to other state, like when you go to Punjab and all, I am telling you, really will not like eating food at all. Because one is, in all the thing they will add like sugar type. The taste will of sambar or this palya, everything will be sweet. Sweet, sweet taste. And no much mirchi there. Mirchi is not allowed much there. Allowed antandrana, they will not have mirchi much. And they will have this much big glass of buttermilk, that is famous there. So in different stage, when we go around, you will find different of food. Okay, so here today I will be teaching you, showing you something now. So our first topic is fine dining. Okay, so what do you have is fine dining. Okay dear students, so in this we are going to see different types of food. Look at the pictures given below and try and name them correctly. The help box has all the names. When I see this, all the items, you know dear students, I am filled, my mouth is filled with water. See how such a beautiful it is. Can you all see this? Yes, dear students, see, the first one is what? Can you all see this? Hey, what is this? This is, and see the second one also. It's clearly, it's something there in this plate. And the third one, you can see this. Okay. Can you tell me the name of the first one dish? Which, what is that? See it very clear, carefully. See it clearly. It is... Cook, 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 cook. It is... What? Chicken. What type of chicken is that? It is grilled chicken. It is grilled chicken. Okay. Grilled chicken. What you people, you don't know this one? No, I will tell you. This, what they will do is, they will take a hen. Koli. They will remove all the thing like the feathers which is there on the body. They will clean up, and what they will do is they will start baking this in a fire. Okay, and they will keep it like this only in a plate, and they will tell, they will serve us like this only, and they will tell us to eat this. The lovers of non-vegetarian will have fun in this. They will start eating like, they, if you give to one people, they will sit around, say, and start eating. Right? But you can't eat this only one single person. Because it's full
one chicken. Okay, so this is fully one chicken. See, the color of this is very lovely, right? Yes. And the second one, what is it?
It is mixed with rice and all, and raita is also is given. So second one you have is biryani is what? Chicken biryani. You can see the leg pieces kept here.
See, you can see the leg pieces, right? Two leg pieces are there. This is raita and this is salad, something which is served in this. Okay, you have to take this and eat together. Have you all tasted this? Yeah, very bad.
You all have to eat this all, right? Third one you have seen. See, third one is totally different. Something like shaped.
It is in a stick, alva. Something which is put in a stick. It's arranged in a stick. What is it called, dear students?
It is called as what? Kebabs, you know, some while walking or when you go like a street food festival ledaga, or else when you walk toward the street, there you can see the big hotels. They will put a fire and with a long stick, there you can see in between the sticks, there will be so many pieces kept. It start rotating and it start baking in a fire only. The flame will be on, okay, the fire, it will be coming in that heat only, the which is kept like this pieces, they will start baking itself there itself. Okay, so different type of kebabs. See, when you go to big restaurants, you can find out such type of kebabs. When you go to this street, okay, when you go like eating pani puri, gobi, something and all, you can see there are number of egg rice now. Wherever you see egg rice kebabs, all the girls, youngsters will love eating such type of foods. Okay, and you might be shocked to see this.
Yeah, what is this? See this image also. And this one also. This one. Can you all recognize this? This is strawberry, right? What is this? Okay. Keep in mind this one. So this is called as
what? That is called as jelly. When we are studying in schools, we used to give 1 rupee and take jelly. It will be such this much wide in a round shape, something cup shape. Okay, we used to give him the shop uncle 1 rupee and we have to take this jelly. So that is jelly, dear students. So the fifth one you have seen is,
see, fifth one, have you all seen this? It's nothing but what? You can see the vegetables there, right? Yes,
that is nothing but salad is mixed with so many vegetables. You can take this cucumber, radish, beetroot, carrot, onions, cabbage, everything. You can grate it neatly, nicely. Okay, you can grate under grinder la, mixie alla turiyodu will tell, right? Tenginkai ella odadaga, when you take this coconut, you start grating it, right? So if you do that, you will get salad prepared. Okay, and the sixth one which I have shown, like strawberries, it is nothing but tart. Tart is nothing but, it's decorated upon the cake. Have you all seen the cake? See na, ma'am, we all have tasted it, ma'am. You all love cakes, right? With different flavors. Strawberry, mango, pineapple, black forest. Then what? there will be red velvet. So many different types, and the decoration which is done over there, there will really might be biscuits, chocolates or fruits. So here you can see this is done with the strawberry here. Okay, so next one we are going to see is, what is this?
What is that? See it carefully. It's filled with this, what you call as inner roti, I think. So it's kept something. And this is not sambar. I'll tell you what is this. And this is what? And last one. So, okay.
I'll tell you what is it. The seventh one, the image which you have seen, this is called as, what it is called as? Tacos. Tacos. I think it is, you take a chapati something, okay, fill vegetables and non-veg mix something together and prepare a dish, okay. And the next sambar I said, right? That is not sambar I told. The eighth one is nothing but a tomato soup. Have you all heard the name of soup? No? Yes, when you go to big restaurant, you can see there. Alva, you might have seen before eating meal, they will serve you with a soup and a papad. Am I right? They will serve you with a soup and a papad. And the ninth one you all have seen is, this is marble cake. Cake is of different types, right? So it is like sponge cake andre cream il there on the cake, which will be there in a yellow color, and different of types. Plum cake is there. Plum cake is prepared by Fruity Tatti. Okay. And the last one you have is, it is called as what? This is nothing but a pudding. It is a different type of variety of dessert pudding. So, first one is grilled chicken, biryani, kebabs, jelly, salad, tart, tacos, tomato soup, marble cake, pudding. So these are the answers. Hope you all have understood this, right?
I want you all to write down this here, the answers. Below the image, there is a space given here, right? So you have to write down the answer in between this space. Okay, which here the space has been given. So you have to write down the answers. All it is the given the space, okay?
So dear students, what is next thing you all have to do is, the next we are going to see is, so this is our first topic. Okay. So what is this? This is our first topic. So you all have next topic is, before moving to the next topic, I will tell you something about that. Hey dear student, same thing, like food we have different types. When you go up, like different villages, different states, you have different types of food. Only food you have different types of food you will get, or what else you will get? The culture is different, right? Samskriti is totally different. The culture is totally different. Like we people, when you take country, we Indians wear beautiful sari, okay, which we cover everything neatly, okay, we wear. Whereas if you go to America, what the people wear? Will they wear sari like us? No, because their costume is totally different. Okay, so let us take to the states now. In Karnataka, in different states, when you go to Udupi, people will rape the CSRE totally different. Okay, when in Karnataka, Bangalore and Dharwad, Hubli, in different types of states, we wear the same like this sarees. In Dharwad, Ilkal saree is famous. What is famous? Ilkal saree. When you go to, as I said, when you go to Udupi, there will be different type of saree draping. Okay. When you go to Punjab, their salwar will be totally different. Rajasthan. So, how the food is totally different from each state, the culture, the costume of this each state is totally different. Okay. So, I'll be telling you few of them. So, the next topic we are going to see is visual round. Which is that? Visual round. Okay, dear students. Now, look at the pictures and answer the questions. See,
what is this? Can you see this? A woman wearing salwar kameez and he is wearing, men wearing kurtas. Kurtas means not which we wear. Okay. This is different of juba paijama. Okay. Take this as juba paijama. So he is wearing juba paijama.
To which union territory does this traditional costume belong? Who will wear like this? Idu yava territory ke sambandhapattiddo.
See, she is covered, the woman who she is covered with a dupatta something to her head. Scarf something, okay? It's covered. Even to the men also, he has put a cap like this. So, which territory does it belongs? The costume of... So, it is belong to
Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir. Hey dear students, Kerala, when you go to Kerala, Keralians will wear, most of Keralians will wear like white, like golden type sari. Right? It is famous there. People come to Dharwad and take Ilkal sari. When you go to Kerala, you will get Keralian sari. Right? When you go to Mysore, which is special there, you will get that one. Right? So, how the costume of the each territory, like each state is totally different. Okay. And next one. Identify the festival that is famously associated with this place. Palace.
Sorry, not place. Can you see this palace? This palace. Idu nodidre nimge en nenpagutte makle? What do you remember?
So, which... festival is celebrated in this place. It is, I'll just tell you, give you a hint. It is in Mysore. It is in Mysore and it's a big festival which we celebrate in front of this palace. Which is that? That is Dasera. And you know, you all are going to celebrate this in next month, October, Dasera festival. Hope you all are going to Mysore. No, if you are trying to plan to Mysore, please take care of yourself. Because it's pandemic year, COVID. Corona is everywhere. So take care of yourself. Okay, which this is Mysore Palace and we celebrate Dasara in this palace. Next, third one. To which state does this dance form belong?
To which state does it belong? This dance form. Have you all seen this? This is no Udupi. No.
This is not Yakshagana. See, Yakshagana, Kathakali, Kuchipudi. Okay, and Kodiyattam. These are all the makeup will be slightly same. Costume also like Yakshagana and this scale and a dance will be like slightly same, but you have to find out, dear students, the gesture, the posture will be totally different. So this is the dance form of Kerala. So which is that? It is the dance form of Kerala. So next one, identify the sport. Which sport is this? Which sport is this? It is polo. It is nothing but a polo. Okay, dear student, which is this? What is it called as? Identify this monument that overlooks the city of Rio de Janeiro. That is Christ the Redeemer. Christ, C-R-H, this is R. Okay, don't be confused. This is R. Christ the Redeemer. Okay, so hope you all have understood this. So the first one case you have is Jammu and Kashmir, Dasara, Kerala, Polo, Christ the Redeemer. So you all have come to know now. So different type. Kerala, the dance form, Polo, the sport. Okay. So by this we are going to complete a second topic also. The first topic, fine dining, and the second one is visual round. Okay. Dear students, I want you to write down this answers in your book with a pencil, okay? Where the space is given below the image, you have to write down the answers there itself. Okay? And prepare for the exam. You will be having two topics and you have to prepare for the exam. Okay, dear students, we'll meet in the next class with the next topic. Until that, take care. Thank you.